Welcome to our first concert of the 23-24 season. We are so glad to see such a full house tonight. This is often the very first concert of the season is the first time that many of the Philharmonic students have ever performed with a full symphony orchestra. And that can be a really big adjustment, especially for our wind and brass players. The first piece on our program, Dance of the Mountain Wind by Stephanie Simon, features many of our wind and brass players and percussion. Nine-Walled Mountain is a piece you often hear around Halloween. It is a very intense and spooky, exciting piece that depicts a group of dark spirits and dark creatures assembling on Bald Mountain for mischief and a night of partying. And so you can hear that intensity in music, and it was actually featured in Walt Disney's first Fantasia film. And I must say the imagery in that film was not your typical Walt Disney cartoon. And the final piece, and it is good to know, the end of that piece ends with sunrise, and we hear church bells in the distance, and the sunrise and the church bells disperse all the darkness, and we end in peace. And the final piece on our portion of the program is the Blue Danube Waltz. Johann Strauss is known as the Waltz King. For good reason. He wrote many, many waltzes over the course of his lifetime. They were very popular then, and they are very popular now. This is a piece that many of you will likely recognize, and it depicts the Blue Danube River as it winds its way through Europe. Thank you so much for supporting these exceptional young musicians. It is such a pleasure to work with them. I am so proud of the work they've done to prepare for this first concert. And it's so exciting to watch them progress over the course of the season. I remember when I was their age, I remember the investment and the dedication that my entire family had to make in order for me to be on stage in the youth symphonies that I played in as a kid. And it really takes that investment of the whole family, and we so appreciate our SYS families, and it's wonderful to see so many of you here supporting the incredible efforts of these young musicians. So thank you for sharing your afternoon with us, and enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.